avanti di metro. I'm just finishing a drink, so, and then we'll start walking. Just move locations. Just in time to catch a train passing by. That is the LRT, Light Rail Transit. So again, hello everyone. It's a bit of a cloudy afternoon here. You're looking at, in the distance is Cainta Rizal, but I am in Pasig City. So I am here at Ayala Malls Police. We're gonna do a wrap around the mall, see some of the activities here. So let's go take a walk. Before I do though, let me just tell everyone that my channel is open for any support and contributions via GCash. The information will be posted on the video description. Unfortunately, for now, it's limited for local Filipino viewers, because for foreign viewers, there's a lot of there's a lot of hurdles to go through before you can actually send money to GCash. But yeah, so I don't want my audience to go through a lot of that trouble just to support the channel. So I'm still working on the PayPal. I'm still working on some stuff to open the channel for you guys. Also, I am also planning to do live streams, but not on YT, but on Facebook. But it's still in the planning stages right now. I don't know how it will work, but it will basically be at home, home streams, basically just for me to engage with you, the audience. So let's go take a walk. So if you notice, there's a lot of wet patches around. So I think it just rained. I was inside, so it's a Friday afternoon, by the way, July 1st, 2022. So I'm hoping that everything goes well with this walk. Over here you got time zone. So it's very windy right now in this area. We're gonna head towards the dog park. Maybe see some dogs or whatever. So here's the dog park. I guess because it just rains, so there's no dogs here. Over here is the chapel. I tried to find a drier patch to walk on so I won't slip. So every Sunday there's a mass here. Thankfully, it returned after a year or so when the pandemic hit. So oh boy. We tried to walk in around here safely. And trying to walk safely can be a challenge. Here is Charlemagne. Let me show you their menu. And on this side is Agave, which is a Mexican restaurant. Alright, now we're getting inside the mall. Romantic Baboy is a Korean buffet. Got trampolines, got loud music, so we're gonna have to talk over it. Well, I think some of the shops downstairs were made to move here. Here's the food court. So here is Samsung. No, it's not the... No, it's just a retailer, not the real Samsung. Got some more cell phone shops. Oh, here's the real Samsung. They turned a portion of the food court into an arcade. Marilaki Highway. Daiso Japan. So more shops there. Just more inside DIY. Let's turn around here. Got cell phone shops. Got a spa. salon. So let's head back, do a loop around. Okay, give me a second here. Let's just see what's going on with me. Okay, we're back. My stationery shop. Over there you got Tong Yang. Rick's. Toys R Us. Got a great image over there. Guess we're finding another way back. Flawless. And that restaurant I passed by is Shakey's Pizza. And that is not the American Bank Chase. Expressions. Oh boy, I'm gonna have to turn around here because there's popular music playing. So I was hoping to avoid it. Don't know, it was like somebody playing there. And fortunately, I'm gonna be copyrighted if I continue on that direction. So I'm gonna have to cut short the area here. We'll have to get away from it. There's Toby's, a famous sports brand here, Toby's. This is Max's restaurant. Mr. Korea. Jewelry shop named Marilou. Not to be mistaken with the Marilou's Bibinka. Down here you got Popeyes, Conti's, and then here is Mary Grace. This is basically a mix of a restaurant and a bakery. Over on this side you have Avocadoria and then Yabu. Seen that place before. Now let's go get some fresh air. Abierto. So over here you got the Coffee Bean and Tea Leaf. I used to love that place, but I have a different thing in mind now. Here you got healthy options. Though your wallet will be unhealthy after you purchase anything there. Here's H&M.
Oh.
Excuse me. Soda, so it's a yogurt shop. what, they're building a new building across the street, across the highway. Alright. Over here you got Starbucks. And this is a supermarket, which I will be heading to after this video. Again, apology for the burp earlier. Not sure if you heard it, but if you did, I do apologize. Had finished the soda before starting my video. I'm only human, people, come on. So across there is a set of shops. You have, there's a place where we could buy hopya, pretty good cube hopya, but a little expensive, but pretty good hopya. And there's also Jollibee and I think Inasal as well. Continue on. Oh, I see the train. There we go. Got another sight of the LRT train. Still going there. I should have gone through the ramp. So this is the corner of JP Rizal and Marilaque Highway. On this direction, you'll be heading to Marikina. If you head this direction, you're heading to Pasig. Over here, you have another restaurant called Inasal, which is Filipino chicken barbecue, really good place. Across the street, I believe is Chowking. Alright, I should end my video, send the video there at the end of the, at the entrance of the parking lot. Or the entrance to the mall. If you guys enjoyed this video, please give it a like, share, and subscribe. And well, like I said, my videos are unedited, so I do apologize for the slight gas, but you know, it's better than having a brain fart. All right folks, I'll see you on the next adventure. Like, share, and subscribe. Have a good day.